My name is Mary Balkema, and I'm the chair of the Kalamazoo County Land Bank Authority. We inherited this through the tax foreclosure process, and we wanted to stabilize this street. Streets with boulevards are generally more stable. This neighborhood has a lot of single-family houses, and so we thought this would be a great partnership with Habitat. We own the house across the street as well. So if we can stabilize this block, it'll bring up the taxable value of the whole area. I inherit it through tax foreclosure. It goes through a couple auctions. Then we partner with a lead agency like Habitat. And then they gather their volunteers. And so it's about a year process, start to finish. It's going really well. So sometimes we are the lead agency and we do new builds. Sometimes we do full gut rehabs. And then sometimes we partner with agencies who have capacity. So this is an example of where we were the owner. We partnered with Habitat, and you can see all the volunteers out here to make it the nicest house in the block.